Hi, my name is Sarkis Michael Bedikian, and I'm a orthopedic surgeon. I went to medical school at the Chicago College of Osteopathic Medicine, and I did my orthopedic residency through the same program at Midwestern University, and then I did my adult reconstruction fellowship at the University of Chicago. My area of expertise in orthopedic surgery is adult hip and knee reconstruction, revision, and primary surgery. About my practice. My practice is focused on the patient themselves. I want my patients to feel knowledgeable, well-informed, and to offer them every possible option for them to make a good informed decision on whether they need surgery or not. I accept all major insurances, private insurances, including Medicare. I think the types of patients that want to come and see me are those who have severe hip and knee problems that are very limited, very painful, and have difficulty with their activities. Whether they've had no surgeries or surgeries before, they want an honest opinion, and that's why they come and see me. At first, you can expect a full-service orthopedic clinic. What we need from the patients are to provide their insurance cards, all their prior history, medications, surgeries, and if they've ever had any surgeries before, any type of medical records to help us better understand what the problem is.